You know what I'm saying? As a whole, we just didn't play well.
Where was this team mentally coming in after all the Todd stuff, winning without him, and just having a bye week coming in here and everything?
I think our minds were in the right place. You know, I think we prepared. You know, the past 2 weeks like we should. I think we had a pretty good game plan. But who knows? We just didn't execute.
This team was on a pretty good roll the last couple of weeks. Do you think that bye week kind of affected them?
It might. I mean, but who's to say? I mean, we can't really try to put our finger on one team and try to blame it on that. We got to go back to work Monday.
The fake field goal just seemed to change everything. Is that kind of how it's all
going to feel, too? Yeah. You know, I think they drew it up perfectly, you know. I mean, we weren't really. I know I wasn't really expecting it, you know, but that's just how it goes.
There had been no talk on the field at all. Well, on the sideline about maybe they might.
I mean, you always got to be on high alert, fake, you know. But that type of fake, I didn't really think, you know, with the down and distance. I don't really think they drew it up to run for a touchdown. You know, I think they kind of drew it up to get a first down, maybe, you know. But, I mean, I don't really know the down and distance of that fourth down play, but I don't think they were trying to run to score.
And after that, did it just feel to you like things just all of a sudden flipped for them?
Maybe a few plays later. You know, I think they got a nice shot on Isaiah the next kickoff return, you know, and they kind of got going, and you know, once they got going, it was hard to stop.
I'm sorry to ask you to repeat yourself, but when you hit 418 yards rushing, 424 before they take a knee there at the end, how does that resonate? How do you make it feel?
400 yards rushing, 27 passing, it's not good at all. That's not the team that we are. That's not the team that we want to be. You know, so we know how good we can be. We know what we have to do. You know, it's just once you get in those type of games, it's just the momentum swing, but it's hard to get it back. We were never able to get it back.